And this is particularly why I didn't want to go... Oh, cool. I actually completed this 100%. But this is why I didn't want to get all of the items elsewhere first. Okay. So let's head here, I guess. Oh, there's a door that I didn't even go through. Wait, no, I need to be a chicken, don't I? Okay. So now... This was surprisingly not a horrible idea. It was probably a bad idea to do that, but not horrible. And then it's kind of just down. And maybe let some do this. Whee. Cool. Hi.
The real answer is salt.
That is not where I wanted to go. That is the... I 100%ed this area. I don't want to be here. I want to come here. Thank you. See, though, now it's weird. Because now that... Oh, that's why I never went in there. Because, I've already... finished everything with him. Okay. Now we need to go to the treetops. Actually, we first. Here. Chosen one. Special key only available to lay eggs. Yada yada yada. Oh, this is actually where we need to go. Well then. It's true. Not only are you the chosen one, you can even lay eggs. Please go on ahead through the portal and find the key piece we believe in, is inside. Special delivery. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. It's like literally just the same thing. From the first game, this was like the most difficult area for me to complete. Joystick like a dumb. Damn it. This is gonna get annoying real fast. Not as annoying as the one that we tackled on Thursday, but still rather annoying. Chosen one. What great abilities you have to reach here. I believe that there's a special key not far above me. You're almost there. See, though, the thing is... It was haha funny. No! It was haha funny. You're halfway there when you were, like, right at the end. So, I don't believe you. Damn it! Although I do like the fact that the checkpoints seem to be more... Okay, so you have to double jump. Dang it. That was confusing. Not like it's terribly confusing, it's just... Just confusing enough that I didn't realize. Success! Chosen one, you've made your way to the place very close to the special key piece. Not too much further. You'll need to embrace your chicken form if you hope to get past this next part. Oh, I see. Embrace your inner chicken! Shut up. Okay. I keep activating my ability after. Let's see what I'm doing. Because I keep hitting the thing. And then activating. Okay, why is that even there? That's why it's telling me to embrace my inner chicken, because you literally just use the chicken. You also need to kind of make sure that you hit the proper thing, though. Oh, that was close. Can I, like, please? This is so annoying. Because you have to be so precise with it. I did not press that direction. That is, like, the complete opposite direction of what I pressed. This is really annoying. Okay. This is gonna be a pain. that's actually not too bad. Right as I say that. I am not pressing up there. Are you kidding me? Really? That was completely my fault. Oh, that was close. You know, I'd really appreciate it if you accepted the fact that I'm pressing down, not up. That was just bad timing. I was too focused on... making sure that I had down pressed. I know I'm doing that because I'm still used to playing Ori, even though I literally haven't played that in over a week. I had that, I just didn't press the button. That time I did not have it because I was an idiot. I swear I was pressing the button. I mean, I also know that it kind of wasn't, but like, still. Finally! Behold the special key piece. You can't see it? The chosen one, you're very close. It's just right above us. It better just be right above us. Look, there it is, the key piece. What? You don't see it? So close. I can taste it, right here, just above us. I did not switch my form in time. I switched my form, I didn't change dimensions. No! No, no, no. Are you kidding me? That's annoying. That's really annoying.
is just far too intense for me right now.
Never have I seen someone as nimble as you, Chosen One. Special key is very near. No, I'm serious. Chosen One, never have I seen anyone so agile. Special key is very close. Like, yes, really. Finally. That one was not as hard as the other one, definitely, but that was still way too hard. I mean, not way too hard, just very hard. Okay, so we have one more piece to go. Unless we've completed this area. So, Badlands, we've got a couple things to do. We've got that and that, and those we can more or less figure out how to get to. Oh, you can actually see the slice booth. It's over there. Okay, so First off, let's get to the Badlands. Oh, my heart is mildly racing after that. Did I never talk to you? Oh, Luchador is right in front of me the whole time. It's love, of course. If you're unadulterated love of... it's corn. Maze, I take you somewhere. Ha 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 ha. Okay. So. That. Over there. I need to get to. That was very bad on my part. Because I definitely should have seen that I would have ran into it if I did what I just did. Yet I somehow didn't realize that, so yeah. Whee! And into this we go. And there we go. What secrets do we find here? Oof. Okay, that was actually really easy. Thank you, game, for not having a incredibly difficult thing for me to do. That was very nice of you. Okay. So now, I believe all I need to do is that right there. Also, I realize I probably should have just gone and done a little bit of a run from that side, but I didn't do that. But whatever. You live and you learn. What do I need? Ta-da. It's down here. And now we can actually get in. For pesos. Don't worry, I'm just a mild idiot. Okay. 100% done? 100% done.
So, you are going to be in utter pain. Actually, no, never mind. I just need to get that. But I need to get his guitar, and I don't know how to get his guitar yet, so no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, maybe it's just that. I hope it's just that. It looks like it's just... Okay, there's like one thing to do other than just that. And luckily, I can just easily get down there. Oh, wait, right. That's the chicken area. Can't even get in there yet. So then... Is it something? It's probably there. It's probably that that is... Nope, we got one thing there. And that's probably going to lead to our last key piece, though. Unless up there it has it, maybe. Okay, let's head to Los... Yeah, whatever that is. Los Mangos. Los Mangos. Two mangos for me. I love mangos. Also, I don't know why it looks like it, but for some reason in this area in particular... Kale, yeah. Okay, I've literally already talked to you guys about this stuff, so I don't know why you're still talking to me about it. Oh, look what's over. Yeah. Okay, so let's go through that first over there, because then that's probably going to be our longer thing, because that's a lot of empty space that could potentially be, or it could be... Yeah, let's just go for the one that's closer.
You fool, I was simply trying to get you to open up so that I could murder you.
And then now I can come over here. Whee. Yep, this is the chicken one. I called it. Whatever. Oh, see, now that's just rude.
Well, it's a surprise to see you here, Luchador. This is the entrance to the Gauntlet of Trials. It's meant to be a challenge for only the strongest warriors. It's not somewhere you belong. You should turn back if you value your life.
Okay, if it's just gonna be a bunch of beating people up, that's actually gonna be real, real simple. Uh-oh. I know what they're doing here. I hate you for this.
Hiya!
Of course, one of them has to go and get their stupid thing back. Stop doing that. Okay, bring it on. Cool. Screw you. What? Oh. That's... I
Hey, idiot. Headbutt. Headbutt. Oh, come on. You are the absolute worst. I'm coming. Hi, buddies. Of course. Could we not? Okay, now that I can more easily obliterate you. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. Headbutt. Okay. Uh-oh. Eh. Ow. Stop it. Oh my gosh. Stop it. Now. Okay. Now you can die all of the death. Okay. See, though, they're actually, like, making it a challenge. Which I can appreciate. Now. Ow. Okay. Hey, buddy. Is that it? Oh no, that is definitely not it. Hi-ya! 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 Now, oh come on. Don't. Guys are the absolute worst, and I hate them with a dying passion. Thanks for sticking that guy right in my line of sight, making it so that. Hey, stop it. Okay, you suck. Goodbye. I hate you. Uh oh. Okay, prepare to die a very painful death, all of you. By all of you, I mean all of you. Ow. Why did you do this? Ow. That was dumb. Yeah. I'm so scared. Hey, it gives me a save point. Thank you. That makes my life a lot easier. Is this just to the... I think so. There's probably going to be some challenge here, but... Oh, no, it's just literally... Hey, look. I'm stuck. Cool. That's nice of them to do. Is that... Does it look like anything? No. Okay, also I completely forgot that I can, you know, like, wait, I can heal health by doing that, can't I?